Seismology. Seismology means it is about earthquakes. When we say earthquakes, all of us are very, very, very scared about it. So earthquake is very disastrous. So we hear that in Nepal there was earthquake and you know, lot of damage to the lives and property of people. Seismology. Seismology, when you remember the instrument seismograph. What does it do? Seismograph studies the earthquake, like it comes to know through vibrations, like where the earthquake is going to come, it gives some symptoms. So it measures earthquakes. The seismology is the study of what is under the surface of the earth by measuring vibrations on the earth's surface. A person who does this is called seismologist. It is the part of science of geophysics which studies the physics of the processes that formed the earth and other planet. So when we talk about earthquake, all of us very scared basically, because it will along with that lot of disasters come. So we don't like earthquakes basically.